have a set of 10-pound weights here. Very first thing I'm going to do is roll my shoulders up, down, and back. I personally like to strength train barefoot because I like to feel my feet. My feet are hip width, a little wider apart. I'm going to squat down, sticking my hips back. Bicep curl, overhead press. And we're going to do 12 to 15 for two. And up for three. And up. You think you're squeezing really at the top, keeping the core engaged the whole time. And when you do your squat, imagine you're almost trying to tear a paper towel apart. That's halfway. This is seven. This is eight. This is nine. 10. Two more. 11. Great compound move. Gets the heart rate up. And 12. Now I'm going to do a deadlift into a back row. So I'm going to turn sideways so you can see this. Deadlift, you want to stick the fanny out and then come up to stand. We're going to stay here, pull, lower, and up for two. Squeeze. Three. Slight bend in the knees, but really hinge from the hip. Four. Five. Six. Make sure you're breathing. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Do 15 of these. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. Now we're going to do another back exercise row, but we're going to work our abs and arms at the same time. So here we're in the push-up position. Now, nice big plank. You can add the push-up down, maybe bottom your feet a little bit because this is really tough. You're going to row, row, and then I want you to swing right leg out, oops, all the way, left leg out all the way. So you come down, up, pull. Pull, kettlebell is in the way there. Sweep it around. Sweep it around. Three. Four. Sweep. Sweep. Five. I'm just going to do six of these. Sweep. Sweep. Six. Sweep. Sweep. Feel good to do a little down dog afterwards. Walk the feet in. Carefully pick your weights up. Now, if you have a ball, you can land the ball. If you don't have a ball, you can just lie on your back. We're going to do some chest presses here. So walk the ball forward. Take your weights and squeeze them up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now turn the palms in and do flies. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and let's do some skull crushers, triceps overhead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna do some abs. So put your weights to the sides. Ball tuck on the ball. Again, if you don't have a ball here, you have to figure out a different ab thing you can do, and I'll show you something you can do. I'm going to have to come this way. So I take the ball and I tuck it in and roll it back, or you can do a full pike. These are awesome for the core. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So if you don't have a ball, you can do lying leg lifts. Bend your back, lower and lift the legs during that series. And then one more thing with the ball that's awesome, and again, if you don't have the ball, you just have to do bridges without the ball, but you can put your feet on the ball and bridge up and lower. 2, 3, this is abs and butt. 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, and hamstrings, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and then come on up. Repeat that entire circuit again if you have time. Even if you don't do a whole other circuit, you've gotten a great workout. Worked your abs, your arms, your butts, your glutes, everything.